So here's the, that's the burn pile so far that we need to burn. And the Adirondack chair there helps to show the size. And then that's the wood he's cut down. And over here is what he has split so far. And then I'm gonna walk over here so I can turn around. These are all the piles of more brush to be shoved into the burn pile. He's got 16 piles of that, and he's only about halfway through of what needs to be picked up and cut down. Whew, unbelievable.